Hi friends, welcome to the part one of how I made this flute wall. It looks so beautiful, isn't it? The tool list and also the product list. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment. But the first step is basically remove the baseboard and install a new baseboard. I started with a clean slate, so there was nothing on the wall. But once I installed the baseboard, I started off with the major design component, which is the plus sign. I started off with the vertical one because I know that goes exactly right in between two of my outlets. So that's kind of the placement I had in mind. And if you're wondering what I'm talking about, this is the plus sign that I'm talking about. Pro tips here is if you don't have anybody to help you out, just nail in some scrappies, so that will be your helping hand. So for my horizontal, I just nailed in the scrappies where I approximately wanted it, and then I used that as a helping hand. Here you can see one side I'm holding it, but the other side the scrap wood is holding it for me. Another pro tip is basically make sure everything is level before you install it. That is very important. That will be aesthetically pleasing, and it will be easier for you when you have to do the cut for the molding. Third pro tip is basically if you're going for a joint, then go for the bevel cut, because that will help in hiding the seams much better than the straight cut. And the final tip is basically measure twice, cut once. I would say like measure for 4 or 5 times because that works better for me, but you'll be able to cut only once. That's it for part one. Come back tomorrow for the bead panel installation and DIY tips.